need something. Something is fucking...
Find the radio yet?
No, but it's gotta be around. Somewhere.
This doesn't make sense. How could they be headed to San Francisco with a route like this?
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming.
Like hide and seek. In the ocean.
Then no, I didn't hear anything.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure. This place is fucking massive.
Look at this. The ship was anchored. Ship was blown off course. Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Friends go.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
...routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope. Nope.
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that.
Skeletons. Skeletons.
Skeletons?
Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? Sort of altercation.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there, and those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way. Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship. What the hell do these dickheads want with us?
Ah, damn!
What was that? Oh shit!
Breaking into the power and water station down the street when we were little?
Yeah, kinda. I mean, and why did you take me?
I just thought you could use a little fun.
No. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that you were scared shitless.
Shut up.
Cool. I wonder why this was ripped off.
An itemized bill for all these, extras?
Yeah. Kidnapping, 750 a day. Extra time, 350 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering? I'll get back to you on that one.
At least you're not charging us for the damage to your boat.
I am now.
What do you think this ship...
Yeah, that's gross. Looks like this poor sucker bit it right in the middle of his message. Sounds pretty desperate.
Julia, leave it. You'd have to take your gear off to get in there. Not worth it. That pipe's pretty tight. What if you get stuck without your rebreather?
Don't be such a gonad. I'll be fine.
Gonad? Seriously? Am I dead? What's happening?
Live a little, Edgelord.
Stupid down here? That's it. One chance, you get that.
Chill out. I'm fine, see? No problemo.
Can't be a good sign.
Well, what?
Hey! Shut up. What are you doing? Oh, Jesus. What happened down here?
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way. Where the hell is Conrad? Conrad?
Maybe just get him some air.
Conrad!
Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is...
Check it out. They reconfigured the bomb raft to hold lifeboats.
Interesting.
One of the rescue boats is missing. Think they were using it?
Let's see what else we can find.
This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this.
Last log shows him caught in a storm.
What happened here? Where's the "you are here" arrow?
Someone named Joe was in the sick bay. So it looks like there was some sort of fight and this Charlie went to the brig. 10-day sentence. Must have been a big fight.
Bullet holes all down the fuselage. Brad's gonna flip when he sees this.
We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that